take a look at dividing inequalities. So let's say you have 2x, or let's say you have 3 minus 2x is greater than 5. And let's take a look at 2 actually at the same time. This one, and also 2 plus 3x is less than 4. So here's the deal with dividing an inequality, or solving an inequality, let's say. The most important thing is that when you solve an inequality, you're going to do it exactly like you would a normal equation. So we're going to subtract, let's do this one first. We're going to subtract 2 from both sides. 2 minus 2 cancels, leaving me 3x is less than, you just copy the sign. 4 minus 2 is 2. Now you divide, this is where this comes in, you divide both sides by 3. 3 over 3 cancels, that's why we did it. X is less than 2/3. There's your answer. We solved it exactly like we would if there were an equal sign there, except it happens to be a less than sign. But when we have this one, you're going to see something else happen. So we'll subtract 3 by both sides. 3 minus 3 cancels, that's why we did it. Negative 2x greater than 5 minus 3 is 2. Now we're going to divide both sides by negative 2 to get the x alone. This is the one trick. When you divide an inequality sign, means not an equal sign, when you divide an inequality by a negative number, we flip the inequality sign, we change it, we reverse it. So this cancels, that's why we did it, giving me x alone. 2 over negative 2 is negative 1. And instead of being greater than, it's going to be less than. So the one trick to dividing inequalities is when you divide or multiply by a negative number, you swap, you flip the inequality sign.